Love Bugs, welcome back. So, yes, ladies, we are talking about three common mistakes most of you make or have made at some point. All right. And I mean, doing your dating or relationships, or even your marriage. Yes. So, let's chat, shall we? All right. So, firstly, one thing that most of us have done is that we expect men, when especially when we're feeling a little down or we're in a funk, feeling a little melancholy, you expect your guy to kind of come down to your level and, console you and, give you that pampering and consolation that you need. Well, if he hasn't, there's a reason for that. Most men are not as sensitive as we are. You already know most men are on a different wavelength than we are. They feel differently than most of us do. I mean, yes, you have the guy who's a little sensitive at times, but even still, if your guy does not console you, there's a reason for that. Perhaps he doesn't know how to console. He was never taught that or never received that. Or he doesn't know how to come down to that type of emotion and feel you. You see what I'm saying? And then you get upset. And why aren't you, understanding how I'm feeling right now. Why? Well, there's a reason for that. He may not even know the reason why, and it's probably why you're asking because you've never gotten an answer, right? Okay, so don't go so hard on him if he does not give you that consolation that you need. Men are different from us. You have to understand that. You're supposed to be hard and tough and macho and not feel so sensitive as we do, okay? So if he doesn't console you, that does not mean that he doesn't care. He just may not know how to console. Simple enough. Secondly, okay, so now what we're talking about, you're probably barking at him over something or a number of things. Ladies, say it once, and when you speak to him respectfully as though he is your man and not your pet, okay? Say it once. I guarantee you, any man can tell you that most women reiterate themselves over and over again, and it goes nowhere. Why? Because we continuously repeat ourselves like I am doing to you right now. It is annoying. After a while, it becomes white noise and it doesn't stick. You see what I'm saying? So if you are upset with him, say whatever it is that you need to say and say it once. Okay? And lastly, ladies, stop playing hard to get. It's not the 90s anymore, okay? Stop playing hard to get. It confuses the dude, okay? You don't realize how much gumption it takes for a man to approach you, especially if you are beautiful, a piece of work. It takes so much confidence and self-esteem and working themselves up just to approach you. And for you to kind of like him today and not tomorrow, it throws him off because now he doesn't know what to expect to approach the next person. So if you are interested, show it, say it, okay? If not, show it, say it. This way there isn't any confusion. The guy can pick up and move on to the next one. Don't play hard to get, okay? It makes it so difficult for everyone else. Just say you do or you don't. It's just that simple. All right? That is the last common mistake that we all make. Hope this has been somewhat helpful for you guys. I will have more, trust me, because there are many more mistakes that we make on a daily basis, and I am glad to share them with you. But until next time, my loves, if this was helpful, like me, subscribe to me, and most importantly, share me. All right? Until next time, my loves, take care.